Thursday at 6. A convicted criminal turned jailhouse rat, now accused of killing an eighth grader. WLKY investigates the controversial policy of using jailhouse informants.
They're willing to trade whatever it takes for that freedom.
The startling trail of death and deceit we uncovered.
You have to lie then. You're going to lie about that?
Doesn't matter.
Just wait till you see what happened when I went nose to nose with a snitch, now accused of murder.
Deals, death, and jailhouse informants. Thursday on WLKY News at 6.